Purple Onion is delighted to present our young men of melody, the music, and the profound nonsense of the Smothers Brothers. Let's say hello.
We'd like all for all of you tonight to join in with us and sing along with our new album, Sing Along with Smothers.
What's it similar to?
Similar to the album on Columbia Records. This is Mercury Records, but similar to the record on Columbia made by Mitch Miller. Sing Along with Bitch.
Mitch.
Oh, we are marching to Pretoria, Pretoria, Pretoria. Oh, we are marching to Pretoria, Pretoria today. Hey, we are marching to Pretoria, Pretoria, Pretoria. Oh, we are marching to Pretoria, Pretoria today.
Brother Dickie Smutter.
Well, sing with me and I'll sing with you. And we will sing together, and we will dance together, and we will sing together. Well, sing with me and I'll sing with you. We will dance and sing together as we march along.
Oh, we are marching to Pretoria, Pretoria, Pretoria. Oh, we are marching to Pretoria, Pretoria today.
Brother Tom.
I'd like to clarify this just a little bit before we go any further. This is not Peoria, and a lot of you probably thought that we started out that this was Peoria, and it's not Peoria. A lot of people thought that there was Peoria, probably.
Yeah, somehow.
Probably thought that, maybe. This is, see, all the marching songs are done in foreign countries, and all the marching songs are done in foreign countries, and Peoria is not in a foreign country. It's a capital city of Nebraska.
No.
All the marching songs are done in foreign countries, like the March of River Kwai was a marching song from a foreign country. It sold over 7 million records here in the United States. It sold over 7 million records here in the United States, and it hit rate for 35 weeks. And it was the March of River Kwai from the movie, The March of River Kwai. You remember, March of River Kwai. It sold over 7 million records, and not once during this entire time is the number one song in the United States of America for 35 weeks, the March of River Kwai, not once did they sing the words to it.
No words?
Isn't that interesting?
Yeah.
They whistled the words. They just whistled the words, and in the movie, the March of River Kwai, they're marching through the mud and the gravel and the stuff in the river, and they're whistling the words. And Peggy Lee, matter of fact, Peggy Lee recorded and sold over 250 records.
And
she just whistled the words. Yeah. The words were dirty.
All right, you just sing. Go ahead and sing.
Well, my foot's tapping, my guitar's ringing, dingin', 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 dingin'. You sleep with me, I'll sleep with you. So we will march together. So we will march
together. March together.
March and we'll sing together. You sleep with me, I'll sleep with you.
Marching, 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 oh, marching to Pretoria.
Pretoria.
Pretoria. Oh, we are marching.
Oh, we are skipping to Pretoria.
Pretoria.
Together.
Is there someone over there on the microphone over there, the house mic?
Is it loud? Ask, maybe
I would like a little louder.
Is it loud enough?
Okay. I don't know if the mic's... Is someone... Tasting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tasting.
Testing.
Tasting. 1, 2... little... Tasting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tasting. That's a little joke.
when the original 13 colonies were first founded in America, when our forefathers came over in the small wooden ships to sail across a vast, uncharted, storm-tossed ocean to flee from religious prosecution to carve out a new nation. They came over in the small ships, the now famous ships, the Sunflower and the Panamaria, and landed on the coast of California and
Plymouth Rock
on the eastern coast to form the original
thank you
to form the original colonies. These forefathers of ours were the hardy forefathers, men and women, who were unsatisfied with just staying in one place.
Well,
they had were men of vision.
Some of them were satisfied.
But most of them had great vision, as through cursing, through the pioneer blood, cursing through their veins, they carved out of this new nation. And looked unsatisfied with vision, they looked westward. Like that. And packed up in their wagons, the great westward movement, they packed up their families, their children, and their and chairs and spoons. And moved in their westward wagons over the Apple Chain Mountains into the vast air of the plains. Great men have been eulogized in this westward movement, the great heroes of American westward movement. For example, the great men who built the railways in America, we've all heard about. The great man, the great steel driving man, for example, has been eulogized in folk songs. The steel driving man that beat the steam drill in the mortal race. The great John Hank, the great steel driving man.
That was Henry.
Henry Hank, the great steel driving man. We like to do a song for you at this time about the men who worked the transportation up the vast riverways of America. The great hardy boatmen who worked the vast riverways up down in America. They worked these big flatboats with hundreds of pounds of cargo piled up on these big flatboats where they stood on the back with poles and worked their boats up and down with poles in the vast riverways. The great boatmen of America. With poles. And they wander. Row their boats, but they shim poles every morning when they want to row their boats. They come to work 7 days a week, 6:30 every single morning, and they come into the boathouse every morning and they want to row their boats, and they come in 6:30 every morning, and the captain would say, "Hi there." "Hi, Captain. I row my boat today." "No, you can't." So you could see the hard life they lived, because sometimes the water in the river was over 270 feet deep.
Pretty deep.
Your poles are short. Bob Bowman are lost this way. And Dance Bowman Dance tells of the only happiness in their drab dreary lives. It probably tells their Saturday night in town when these boatmen take their meagers, after work, take their meagers week's penances. Their meagers week's penance.
No, that's not right.
Money. Uyghurs makes
no.
Lousy wages. It probably tells their Saturday night in town when these boatmen go into town and pick up their oars.
Boatmen dance, boatmen sing, boatmen do most anything. Dance, boatmen dance, dance, boatmen dance. Dance all night to the broad daylight, go home with the gals in the morning. Hey ho, boatmen roll, sail down the river on the Ohio. Hey ho, boatmen roll, sail down the river on the Ohio.
Boatmen sing, boatmen dance, boatmen loves Miss Marianne. Dance, boatmen dance, dance, boatmen dance. Dance,
excuse me. Thanks a lot.
I'm a boatman, gee, I'm sore. I came home without an oar.
Dance, boatman, dance, boatman, dance. Dance all night to the broad daylight. Go home to the gals in the morning. Hey ho, boatman, row, sail down the river on the Ohio. Hey ho, boatman, row, sail down the river on the Ohio.
This old boatman went ashore, liked it so he stayed for more. Dance, boatman, dance, dance, boatman, dance.
This old boatman went to shore, spent his money on a
dance.
dance, boatman, dance. Dance all night to the broad daylight, go home with the gals in the morning. Hey-ho, boatman, row, sail on a river on the Ohio. Hey-ho, boatman, row, sail on a river on the Ohio. Hey-ho, boatman, row, sailing down the river on the Ohio.